Hold your thoughts. I have Ms. Abha Singh on the phone line. Ma'am, thank you for speaking to Times Now. As somebody who's tracked this case very, very closely, what do you make of this development? After 4 years in jail, Peter Mukerjea has got bail from the Bombay High Court.
I think Bombay High Court has been apprised of the case. The trial is going on, hearing is going on. So now granting him bail after 4 years will not jeopardize the case, because Mumbai police has done all the investigations. The charge sheet is already in the court. So I think getting bail after 4 years is not something very great. But yes, we would like the conviction to be as fast as possible, because this was the most heinous murder which shook the conscience of the country, that we have a parent who killed their own daughter, Sheena Bora. So definitely conviction must take place, and we are hoping that the conviction would be at least life imprisonment for Indrani, Peter and the other accused.
And as we speak, ma'am, news just coming in that the prosecution has got 6 weeks' time from the court to appeal against this order.
The prosecution is well within its prerogative to go and appeal against the bail. They can always go to the Supreme Court. But as I said, because it's already 4 years he's been incarcerating in the jail, the trial is at a very advanced stage, because usually bail is granted when the court feels that they cannot tamper with the evidence or they cannot influence the witnesses. And at such an advanced stage, I don't think they can do anything. But yes, yes, of course, the trial must be expedited and punishment must be meted out as fast as possible.
All right. Ms. Abha Singh, thank you for speaking to Times Now. Kajal,